Hi, Karen here, and today I'm telling you how to automate your LinkedIn prospecting easily. Before we talk about automation, if you're just starting out in prospecting, let me give you 5 tips to avoid rookie mistakes. If you think you don't need to hear these tips, you can skip to this part of the video. First, you need a prospecting plan. In it, you define your persona, the structure of your strategy, and a lot of other things. I'll leave you with a much more complete article in the description. But if I had to sum it up quickly, it will enable you to identify the strengths and weaknesses of your marketing strategy by setting objectives that will become increasingly clear as you flesh out your prospecting plan. By the way, I advise you to keep an up-to-date database of your prospects. It will contain all the information that you think is important about your prospects, and even the step you've reached in prospecting. It's really important to keep track of your prospects. And actually, you can do it directly from Waalaxy, where we update your prospects file automatically. Tip 3, optimize your LinkedIn profile. If your LinkedIn profile doesn't sell, you lose out on an opportunity. You need to see it as the first page your prospects find when you prospect them. So your profile needs to be designed to convert. Next, you need to segment your LinkedIn searches. Sometimes you can search for production manager on LinkedIn, and on the 9th page, you'll find a hairdresser. Now, there's nothing wrong with being a hairdresser, but if their job has nothing to do with your persona and you prospect them, you're kind of both wasting your time. Finally, think carefully about your prospecting messages. That's where conversion comes in. That's why you will find plenty of tips when redacting your messages on Waalaxy, but I'll talk about this later in the video. Now let's talk automation. The aim of automation is that all you have to do is select your leads on LinkedIn, write your messages, and launch the whole thing in an automated prospecting campaign that will send actions to your prospects by itself. By actions, I mean sending messages, visit profiles, all that kind of stuff. To automate your prospecting, I strongly suggest Waalaxy. There are several reasons for this. First of all, with this tool, you will have access to an AI that can generate prospecting messages for you, which is really useful if you've run out of inspiration. Depending on your subscription, you will even be able to automate your import of prospects, but also launch professional email searches, synchronize your CRM, manage your LinkedIn messages from within the tool, and even do cold emailing and therefore multi-channel prospecting. And as a bonus, you will have access to a chat support that is as efficient as human. So let's take a closer look at how to launch a prospecting campaign, shall we? Okay, first of all, you need to download the tool. I advise you to use Google Chrome, as Waalaxy is a Chrome extension. With any other browser, it may not work properly. To synchronize the tool with your LinkedIn account, you will need to be connected to your LinkedIn account. By the way, if you have several LinkedIn accounts, remember to create a Chrome session for each LinkedIn account. It's really important to do this because LinkedIn doesn't accept multiple accounts. Just so you know, if you've never used the tool before, you will automatically have access to a 1-week free trial of every feature there are on the tool. And to make sure you don't lose sight of the extension, don't forget to pin it so that you can find it more easily. Now, to find prospects, all you have to do is perform a search on LinkedIn. For the demonstration, let's assume that I'm a sales for Waalaxy and that I want to contact CEO. So I'm going to press enter without entering any keywords. Select people and apply the filters of your choice. Here, I'm going to look for CEOs on the title to avoid false results. And given the number of results, I'm gonna use other filters. Actually, the more filters you apply, the more precise your target will be, so don't skimp on that. For the record, LinkedIn search results are limited to 1,000 profiles, even if it tells you that there are more than 1,000 profiles on the search. So if you want to contact as many people as possible, try dividing your search into several smaller searches with more filters. Now that the search is satisfactory, we can import the leads into Waalaxy. Simply create a list, select the number of leads you want to import. Of course, you can leave 1,000 if you want to import the maximum. And actually, you now have an option to filter the search and avoid false positives. This is kind of a first search segmentation, but I still advise you to redo one after the import, just in case. Your leads are now being imported into Waalaxy. Now it's time to set up the prospecting campaign in which your leads will be sent. Once you've finished importing, your leads will be launched directly into the campaign. To do this, you need to choose a sequence. This is made up of the actions you want to be performed on your leads. Here, I choose invitation and 2 messages. This means that my prospects will receive a connection request, and once they accept it, 2 follow-ups. Please note that if the prospect replies to your message, the tool will automatically remove them from the campaign. as it's probably to reply if they're interested or not. In this case, you will find their reply directly on LinkedIn and it's up to you to answer or not. So you can change the title of the campaign, it's up to you. We've got the connection request and then the delay between when the prospect accepts the connection request and the first follow-up. It's up to you to choose the delay you prefer, although I advise you to avoid the 0-day delay, which can give the wrong impression. Instead, give your prospects the time to read your message. When drafting your message, bear in mind that the prospect will only receive this message once they've accepted your connection request and provided they haven't sent a message to you beforehand. Otherwise, they will leave the campaign. You can also use our AI to automatically write a suitable message. For instance, for contacting CEOs, this is what I'm offered. After that, the process is the same for the delay and the second message. And once you're done, you can launch your campaign. As soon as the import is complete, your prospects will automatically be queued to receive the connection request. You will quickly notice that there is a delay between actions, and it's to simulate a human behavior. By the way, these actions will be sent during your working hours, which you can update whenever you want from your settings. You can even set different times for different days. I mean, it's all up to you. And likewise, you can update your quotas if you want to send less than what you're offered. And now all you have to do is wait for the results. Don't worry, you will see the first results before the end of your free trial, I swear. And if you have any questions, contact us on the chat on waalaxy.com or your Waalaxy extension. If you like the video, consider subscribing, it's always a pleasure. And of course, if you have any questions, I'm waiting for you in the comment section below. See you soon for more videos.